What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Cyberland coming back to you another gameplay of Mafia. So, let's shoot some people.
Gear for the job stashed down near the harbor. If either of you need something special, go see Vinny.
All I need is a stiff drink.
For Christ's sake, Polly, just lay off for one night, please. Come on, let's go.
You gonna need something?
Why'd I need a reason to come bump gums with you?
You're one of the good ones, Tom. The boss says I gotta quit sleeping here. Get my own place. Guess he's right. All said and done.
Keep business tonight, Tom. Take whatever you need. Remember when you got made? Shaking down stores, whacking small-time punks. Feels a long time
ago. The job don't change, Vinny. One dead guy is the same as the next. You're making me nervous playing around with your piece like that.
Sorry. Just got a lot on my mind as well.
That show. I'd have figured there wasn't enough room up there.
Go ahead and laugh, assholes. You guys are done. I don't think I got plans.
But you're wrong. You got big plans.
Yeah? Spill it then. What are you working on?
Been thinking about hitting up a savings and loan downtown.
You want to rob a bank?
Sure. I've been casing the place for months. I got it all worked out. I just need a few guys I can count on to watch my back.
Robbing a bank, that's a little out of our league.
We're robbing the fucking feds, ain't we? What's the difference?
Well, Salieri's the goddamn difference, you nitwit. The Don sent us to steal these cigars. There ain't no way he sanctions a bank job.
Well, then we don't tell him.
You want to step out on the Don?
No. Not really.
We can cut him in after we make the score. He'll be bent, sure. But he won't stay mad once he gets his share.
I don't know, Polly.
Yeah, I fucking know. You do what you want. I won't say nothing. Yeah, I owe you that much.
Salieri, But he finds out you're going behind his back, you'll be planted right next to Morello. You ask me, there ain't no haul worth that.
He's right, Polly. You bring it to the Don, or let it go.
Yeah. Just get to daydreaming, you know.
Wake up. We're here. Tom, you take the car. Find a customs truck and meet us near the impound. Me and Polly, we'll go get the rest of the gear.
Right. You got your head together.
Yeah. Sober as a priest.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hey, quit busting my balls. I'm good.
Watch with the hold up.
Lost Heaven Art Gallery welcomes you to their upcoming exhibit. Bear witness to the rise and fall of empires. Since time began, the fortunes of civilization have been entwined with the prosperity or decline of great empires. Reserve your ticket and see the exhibit that is sure to have everyone talking. Marvel at artifacts from civilization's greatest heights and learn how such formidable powers were brought low and usurped. Good evening, folks. This is WBDS. It's been quite the day down here at Behringer's. The store has been jam-packed all day with people securing the best deals in the city. There's no reason to feel left out, though, as we have the best deals each and every day. Come see us tomorrow and make sure you don't miss out.
Park up over there, Tom.
Where's my uniform?
This is all we got, pal. Besides, there's only room for two in the cap.
You can ride in the back. You keep your head down, this whole thing is blown.
Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
Make you say that to all the girls.
Come on.
Well.
Let's get moving.
All right. Jesus Christ.
You comfortable back there, Tom?
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. The cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place.
You got your papers?
Crap. Yeah. Pete, you got the papers?
The dash.
What was that?
Oh, is what?
What?
Here you go, pal.
All right, good. Busy night tonight. Might not find a spot.
Hear that? There's gonna be guys everywhere.
It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
What kind of time do you guys call this? We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. We're new.
We're all new, buddy. It's just that some of us know what time we gotta clock in. Come with me.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything, so search their files. You're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called the Bohemia. Ship docked on Tuesday, 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught. Don't get seen. Come find us when you're done.
Thank you.
Once I got guys working overtime tonight.
Where are we gonna get through all these crates? Not even in a week!
So you get paid for a week. Quit complaining.
I think we got company!
This'll help.
Come on, fellas. Speed this up. Once we're done with the small crates, we start cracking open the big ones next door.
Money's good, but boy, must have been through 100 boxes already.
Fuck me. Fucking tired of this fuck. This is goddamn endless.
None of this is any use. Nothing. Maybe I ought to check their files.
Oh,
Ah, crap. Place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Then lucky you, having all night to search them.
Huh. This'll help. Place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Well, then, lucky you. Have it all night to search them. Crap. Place is huge.
Okay, boys. Check each crate, then we'll start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Ah, then lucky you. Having all night to search them. Yeah. Nothing in here.
Jeez, give me a break. Found them.
There he is.
You sure we're getting what we came for?
We're aces, boys.
Good. Let's get them loaded and get out of here. That's the last of them.
Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay.
Shit. You hear that? Okay, Tom, gun it.
Let's go, let's go! Jesus, Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
Through the gate!
Oh, he's mine.
Let's get the cigars back to where they're safe. Eyes on the road. Cops could be anywhere.
There's been a break-in at the Federal Customs impound. Suspects are escaping in a customs truck. I want roadblocks everywhere.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom.
Up ahead. Find another way. If we get seen, they'll raise hell.
Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Anyone seen the truck?
Here they come! Ah, crap!
Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Up ahead.
Find another way. If we get seen, they'll raise hell.
Ah!
Let's get the cigars back to where they're safe. Eyes on the road. Cops could be anywhere.
So let's get out of sight, fast as you can, Tom. Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy. Here they come! Ah, crap! They got out here. Gotta take a different route.
Let's get the cigars back to where they're safe. Eyes on the road. Cops could be anywhere.
He's mine!
There's been a break-in at the Federal Customs Impound. Suspects are escaping in a customs truck. I want roadblocks everywhere.
Every cop in town's gonna be on their way. So let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom. Road's closed up ahead! Find another way. We get seen, they'll raise hell.
Jesus Christ!
Another checkpoint! Give it a wide berth, Tommy.
Oh, Jesus, run!
another roadblock? Find a way around.
Where are they? Bench will have our guts for Carter's over there. Again.
Feels like we left them behind.
Yeah, hopefully.
Where the hell were you back in the compound? We were about to give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? You got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Well, next time what? We run it all through you? As scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds, the boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
I say, okay?
Yeah. Yeah, a couple of these crates are shot to shit, though.
How bad is it?
It's the worst of it.
It don't look too good. Don's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the hell?
Christ. It's dope.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Where are the diamonds?
There ain't any. This is the real score.
No. Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open every box. You're not going to find them.
We put our fucking necks out on the line for this shit.
Looks like...
You better cool off, Polly. The Don's coming.
Shit. We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure. But for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Polly?
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't saying nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up his arm.
All right. Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but... Otherwise, the merchandise should be okay, Moss.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Well, bravo, boys, bravo. You all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
What'd I say?
Okay, boss. We'll dangle.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
Sure, boss. You guys coming?
Nah, we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
God damn it. I just about had it, Tommy. We got busted with all that smack, we would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
The bank.
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says, I'm getting that score.
How much you figure?
You want in?
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
So which bank?
Grand Imperial. Near North Park meets downtown.
Yeah, been there. A while back.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. I'm not moving black tar for the Don. Especially if he's not cutting us in. And... I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my...
Well, ladies and gents, I will catch you on the next one. Ciao.